Hello from Slovenia again. I will do another experiment with this polyurethane satin varnish mixture in my white. So this is just my titanium white. I added about a third of amount that I have a paint. This satin varnish and water to this consistency. It's pretty thick, and I will try to do kind of bloom technique my way. So I will add a little more of this white here in the middle. And I will, for my colors, I will use just my paints as I use them for my flower dips. And I will do a puddle here in the middle, and we will see what will happen if we use this. So I add some orange, and this is cadmium red deep hue, and whoops, some Indian yellow. Whoops, this one is maybe a little thin, and vermilion, and I will add some of this darker red again. And some metallic gold. And a little bit of black. And here I have my pearl white. I hope that I will not get too much gray out of this. And now I will blow this. Whoops. I will tilt this anyway, so it doesn't matter if I slide this. You see this effect? I love it.
just try to
maybe I shouldn't have it this white, or I should add just a tiny little bit. I think that I added too much. Or I just, I'm thinking that maybe I should add just black. Sorry, I was probably off. Camera. With this stretching part, but you see this? Lacing. It's just beautiful. I think that I will just do another one on top, because this white was a mistake, definitely. And I will not use gold this time, neither. Maybe I will grab my magenta or cardinal red, or cardinal red, red probably. Don't have it much, but it will do. I hope so. Just want a little of this red and black, and I will blow it out and see what will happen now. Black, I think. Thank you. all this black here in the middle. I added too much black. I'm a little dizzy because all of this blowing, but I think I just have to add white here because just this part is just weird. Now I mess this up. So sorry that I don't talk much, but I'm just thinking. have to do something, so I will just just try to bring some paint to this part. Now I will leave it because I will totally mess it, totally ruin it if I mess some more with this. So I will show you close up. Lacing, see? It's like a spider web. Flower in the middle of this spider web kind of I think that this was a long one again, but definitely I'll play some more with this, maybe with a little less this little less of this satin varnish. And we see you on the next one. Bye.